Write the rate law for the reaction based on the data table. On an earlier slide, we found out that the order of the oxygen here is 1, and the nitrogen oxide is 1. So the reaction rate is equal to K, a constant, times the concentration of each of the reactants raised to their order. So let's just put N and M here. Well, the order of each one of them is 1, so this one right here has K, the concentration of oxygen to the first power, and the concentration of nitrogen oxide to the first power.